What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to prevent photos from being shared between your Apple ID devices using your Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While using your Mac, open up your Photos application. If it's not in your dock, then open up your Launchpad and open Photos from here. Next, click on Photos in your menu bar and select Settings. On this window, navigate to the iCloud section and make sure that iCloud Photos is disabled if you want to prevent automatic uploading of all photos and videos you create with your Apple devices to your iCloud. The option below should be disabled. My photo stream will, when enabled, upload all of the photos you took in the last 30 days to your other devices using my photo stream. After closing your photo settings, any new photos you save on your iPhone, for example, will not show up on your Mac's Photos app. If you want more control over what gets saved and shared using your iCloud, then open up your system settings. On this window, click on your Apple ID name and select iCloud. In case your settings look a bit different on your device, then make sure that you're running the latest macOS version. Here, disable Photos, for example, which will otherwise back up your photos to your iCloud and potentially use up all of your storage. When clicking on Manage, you can see how much storage each application is using up in your iCloud. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.